Tips macam mana
like
ti?
How to get them?
How to approach?
Approach them in the morning ah to join the
okay.
Breakfast club.
Alright, alright, sorry. Okay, macam ni ti. Breakfast club ni kita carikan bukan 6:45 tau. Anytime they want, 7, 8, 8:15, 8:30, even 9 o'clock, no problem. So make it.
Suruh mereka masuk saja lah kot.
But exactly, they start at 6:45, and then. Tak, itu masa kita doa semua. Sebab kita kalau tak start masa tu, kita dah start macam tu supaya Muslim friends kita sempat solat di. Kita dah bangun solat awal.
Yeah. We also have to solat our own way, kan? We all have a peaceful morning, do our prayers.
Betul. You tahu, Ti, in Taiwan, they start at 5:30 morning.
Oh, my God.
No, sorry, di Vietnam. You know why? Dia kata 6:45 mana sempat dia orang mau pergi kerja apa semua. Ha.
Yalah.
In Vietnam.
Ayuh.
So kita 6:45 tu dah kira dah ada lambat. And then tapi tak
abang
apa.
Ni kan, abang ni. Anytime. Just for your information kan. Tapi ha, in Vietnam ha, I dengar itu the people there cakap tau. Mereka minum alpha lipid ya, sama seperti di Taiwan tau. Bukan saja dua scoop waktu pagi. Mereka minum lunch time also dua scoop, waktu malam pun dua scoop tau.
Betul. Yeah. That's what I heard.
Kehidupan mereka ha, really have full confidence of alpha lipid lifeline. And then of course it will fall lah. Tapi mereka bukan sekali saja, kena dua kali, tiga kali tau. Of course copa macam di Taiwan, dia kata dia satu hari minum 4 kali. Oh my god.
Yang top income earner umur 85.
Yalah, dia kata dua skor, dia kata dia 80 tahun kan, terpaksa minum lagi daripada orang yang lain. So I sedikit lah, cuba lah.
Lebih
pagi
dos.
Pagi dan malam. I nak cuba malam dog. Juga.
Okay,
no, we have to encourage
copa,
only
copa
then.
Part two.
No, through consumption, then they can see the, you know, kesihatan mereka lagi hebat, and then
betul.
Pendapatan pun lagi banyak, and then tambahan lagi dapat perbezaan daripada mereka. Sebab badan kita ni, as the saying goes kan, abang ni, you kata, our body is like a temple kan, banyak. Usus lah, hati lah, jantung lah, mana-mana pun ada banyak penyakit kan. Takkanlah pagi dua skup saja cukup.
Oh, betul. Betul. Cuma ti mungkin kita guna approach lain pun boleh. Kita guna lifetime satu kali, but we add on with another product like colostem. So at least there is combination, different formula.
Yeah, colostem and then... And then
kita tambah produk instead of tambah.
Immune form
tambah.
Untuk suck the thing waktu malam dua.
Jadi,
and then also our hati juga perlu untuk lower our cholesterol itu apa tu?
Cholesterol level.
Cholesterol level itu. And then carbo balance is very effective.
Yes. So we add on products instead
of... Yeah, we have to encourage. Then they have a...
More.
Orang, among ni, orang seluruhan.
Yes.
If it's not, ni masih ada orang dah complain. Ada alpha lipid saja pun hanya I saw certain part of my body, certain part not enough. That's why I say you kena semua sekali.
Correct. Yeah. Your body more.
Yeah. So maybe abang ni, you can in the morning encourage us how to apply these macam mana. And then a lot of my business partner also wondering waktu bila yang paling sesuai untuk makan alpha lipid. I say best in the morning.
Half an hour before.
And then the
before breakfast. Half an hour before breakfast.
Bila juga. And then yang lain-lain tu ni. You kena only then they can they become like this macam apa tu ni we panggil ni macam satu sistem macam sistem lah dalam waktu pagi mesti minum ini dulu
betul breakfast kita bukan supplement kita breakfast more than supplement we are breakfast.